there's some less teams, and I think the quality of the games are higher this year, so we're gonna have to play, I think, better this year than we did last year to reach the Final Four.
Passes it off, Haynes puts up a three! Oh! Unbelievable! And we're gonna have overtime.
It's a good lesson for later, you know, like, they have hard matches and play till the end, you know, so sometimes I think it's good, these overtimes.
Last year, we had a tough group when I was at Ike, and we had some tough games, and we advanced, and we played pretty well, ended up losing to Monaco. Last year was great, but I think this year is a lot of more quality and a lot more good teams and good players, as you can see.
The basketball IQ is higher, so I think it's a great opportunity for me to play the BCL right now.
It's been amazing, you know, playing for the Basketball Champions League. It's an amazing opportunity to come out and play for a team that's in the Champions League and go to different countries and compete at a high level.
Like I said, this year we have a big advantage because we know each other better. We are in a high level of confidence. We just got to improve some things. I think that we can do good things this year.
At the beginning of the season, we had a rough start, but now we have like 5 games straight win, so we need to keep the momentum going. We know it's not going to be easy way, but we're going to try our best to repeat the success from last year.